When doing your Anatae bibliography, yes, you will mention a little bit about what the paper is about, but really what you're looking for is this a good source? It's the process of weeding out the sources from things that you wouldn't use to what you would. So that's why the list is going to be so long, because it's not going to be ultimately what you end up with. And so things to look at is, who is the author? What purpose did they have in writing it? Do they have sources that are similar to this? Do they have other articles that they've written? Are they considered an expert? Who is citing them? What do they have? What is their interest? You know, is this an article about oil and it's sponsored by Exxon? Then maybe I want to really think about whether or not this is a credible source. So you're looking for reasons to kind of pick it apart and like validate or invalidate whether or not this is really good.